Stahl's Hotronics introduces the latest in heat printing technology with its new Hotronics Dual Air Fusion Heat Press. The Dual Air Fusion is designed to grow profit through increased productivity and decreased mistakes. With two printing stations, a single operator can print faster, spending time with loading, placement, and peeling while another application is complete. Interchangeable platens can create two dedicated heat printing stations to better accommodate the variables of any given job. The easy quick change release allows an operator to change out print locations at either station very fast. And lining items up is fast too. With its new integrated laser alignment system, the Dual Air Fusion has four fully adjustable line lasers at each station for easy loading alignment as well as easy design placement. This system makes the printing of more items possible too. With 100% platen threadability and cantilever design, items such as bags, shoes, koozies, and gloves are made printable, while common challenges such as print through of collars, seams, and the like are completely eliminated. Rotate interchangeable platens from portrait to landscape in a matter of seconds for just the right fit on a large variety of wearables. The Dual Air Fusion automatic operation can be controlled in three operator modes. Demonstrated here with foot pedal operation, the heater system hovers over station B after application until the operator prompts it into station A. Once at the printing station, a two-button operation engages the press for the time, temperature, and pressure programmed in its touchscreen display. Now the operator is free to peel, load, and place another transfer for application. The fully automatic mode can be achieved with one touch of the operation icon on the display. Now the heating unit automatically moves between stations after application is complete. A pause prior to movement can be programmed within the display as well. The last mode is manual mode. This disengages the automatic operation of the machine and allows an operator to move the heater from side to side. It's particularly valuable for fixing a last-minute mistake such as adjusting a transfer or removing a piece of lint from a garment prior to pressing. Now that you have the idea of basic operation, let's dive deeper into the brains of the press, its touchscreen controls. First, the laser alignment system is integrated. Four line lasers at each station can be turned on and off based on each job. Laser lines can also be easily positioned and rotated vertically or horizontally. Time, temperature, and pressure are fully digital and adjustable. Each station can have its own time and pressure settings, while both stations should share a common temperature for best results. The pressure is auto-regulated, which means any thickness of item loaded receives the set pressure, and pressure can be set per station or application. No turning of knobs required, even for varying pressure applications, such as direct-to-garment, pre-treatment, and post-curing. Once a Dual Air Fusion is positioned into your business, it can be set up with the date and time, populated with automatic turn-on and off times based on your production shift, populated with hundreds of presets to suit your heat applications, and even enabled into multi-level security modes for managers and operators to limit setting accessibility. The Hotronics Dual Air Fusion is a production integrated heat printing system, proudly manufactured in the USA by the world's leading heat press manufacturer, Stahl's Hotronics. To request more information, please visit stahlsequipment.com.